So hey guys, my white queen is standing and it's fully ready to rock. Yes, absolutely yes. By the way, I use this one, you know, this is grand item for my like daily purpose, but today we'll be actually going with this one, nah? So yeah. So hey, what's up guys, this is Rock FC and I hope that I'm looking good in this blue outfit. Let me actually show you like this. You can see I've gotten blue shirt, I've gotten white pant and some formal shoes. So this is a basic getup in the Indian culture, I mean like a fancy getup. So I'm totally ready to go guys, and it's approximately 10 a.m. So I hope that you'll be actually enjoying this vlog. So don't forget to actually, you know, like this video and subscribe the channel. So let's go. Right now I'm in the car cabin and I first have to actually, you know, like wear my seatbelt. So it's fine and I'm ready to drive. By the way, let me actually like tell you what is my plan today guys. So first of all, I'm going to visit Greater Noida to my college friends, and Greater Noida is basically like 40 kilometers away from my location. So I'm going to actually drive 40 kilometers and then I'll enjoy with my college friends. I'll like we'll just go to some restaurant, some random, and we'll just have some meal, and after that I'll just return back again to Ghaziabad itself, and that is like I have to travel 40 kilometers again. And guys, then I'll be going to Vandal Red's house. You know who is Vandal? Like maximum of you might be knowing him. He's a like top head-to-head player and he's actually living near to my house. So I'll be going to him and Vandal and me. Then in the evening time we'll be going to the KW6 mall. There is a very famous shopping mall here and there is a food court there. So after that I'll have to give him party too. So I hope that you guys might be enjoying this vlog. So right now it's basically time for me to drive the car. By the way, I'm a very good driver guys, like I'm having the experience of approximately 1 year, and I'm also having my own driving license. I've gotten it like 2 years back. So now my task is to drive the car, and honestly like I love driving guys. I honestly saying like driving is my hobby. So let's go and we're gonna actually talk while driving on the highways. So guys, only 8 to 10 kilometers left and I've approximately traveled like 25 to 30 kilometers. So I'm very close to my destination, I mean where my friends will join me. Like there are some girls and there are some boys too. So don't actually consider anyone my girlfriend guys, like honestly saying this, matlab anyone, like I'm not having any girlfriend out of these or like on this group, okay? So if you want to comment down something like that, so I hope that you won't, okay? So right now guys, what is there, like I got stuck in the heavy traffic conditions, and in India it is just very common that you are stuck in the traffic conditions. Matlab bahut hota hai yaar. In India there is a huge jam, and I'm driving right now and I'm literally enjoying this this highway. Right now it is a smooth road and the traffic is not that much, but it's still there, like it's not that much, it's like running traffic, and I think that's good. But after 2 or 3 kilometers I'll be getting a very smooth highway and I'll be showing you like what it like, you know, like what is the experience of driving on those highways. By the way guys, when you're driving, then I would definitely say like do not overspeed. Ab tum log kahoge ki yaar tum bhi rock bhai aise bhashan de rahe ho hame, hum pata hai yaar, sab log bolte hain, hamare papa bhi bolte hain ki bhai overspeed mat karo, that happens. But honestly saying guys, like I'm not saying ki yaar overspeed karna galat hai. If you are a good driver then you can definitely overspeed. It's not like maine kabhi 90 100 tak 120, I have also done that. But the thing is like I always used to drive the car at 70 to 80. Like my RPM also never goes above 2.5 or 3, because my car runs smooth on that and efficiency is better. We get a better mileage, we get a better efficiency from our vehicle, and uski life kafi achhi rehti hai. Like the car which I'm driving right now guys, this has been drove for like 25,000 kilometers and still it feels like it's new, and that is the best part. You know, like 25,000. In the latest video I pinned one comment, I am unsubscribing you. He told me I am unsubscribing.
अबे तू अंबानी की औलाद है, मेरे को अनसब्सक्राइब कर देगा, मेरे घर के गेहूं रुक जाएंगे, मेरे घर की रोटी रुक जाएगी.
Like what these guys, I am unsubscribing you. भाई तेरे अनसब्सक्राइब करने से तो मेरे घर की रोटी बंद हो जाएंगी. मैं तो रोड पे आ जाऊंगा यार. Like I don't know, like यार क्या सोचते हैं people. stupid asses. So I'm going to share you, like I'm going to share the highway with you now guys. I'm driving here and it's really fun to drive here, you know. It's really fun to drive. So look at this guys, it's a very beautiful scene here, and as you can see I'm not over speeding. My speed is still like 70 to 80, but I'm enjoying this moment right now. Like when you are actually driving on roads like this, then it just feels too amazing guys. Okay, this is a stupid truck driver, एंड लाइक मतलब ऐसा होता है कि हमें अलर्ट रहना होता है ना गाइस, बिकॉज व्हेन टर्न्स देर आर शार्प टर्न्स इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू देन इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर अस टू स्टे अलर्ट ऑन दोज टर्न्स टू एक्चुअली अवॉइड द एक्सीडेंट्स. सो दिस इज द व्यू विच यू कैन एक्चुअली टेक. मतलब ये कितना अच्छा लग रहा है यार, पेड़ हैं रोड के साइड्स में, दैट्स नाइस एंड आई थिंक ऑनेस्टली इट्स वेरी नाइस. सो दिस इज द हाईवे गाइस, दिस इज द फाइनल 6 or 7 किलोमीटर्स स्ट्रेट हाईवे रोड एंड आई हैव टू कवर दिस वन एंड आफ्टर दैट आई विल बी रीचिंग माई फ्रेंड्स हाउस. तो ये बाइक वाला लेफ्ट साइड में मैं तुम्हें दिखाता हूँ, ये देखो. पर इतने चूतिया लोग होते हैं ना गाइस, लाइक आई कांट लाइक ये सी दिस. बीच में रोड के बीच में चलेंगे, हिज स्पीड इज नॉट इवन फेयर. चल ले भाई रोड के बीच में, सी डिस्टर्बिंग अदर्स.
सौम्य जैसे लोग मुझे रोड पे दिख जाते हैं ना, फक कर दूंगा मैं इनको.
सो ओके गाइस, आई हैव पिक्ड ऑल माय फ्रेंड्स हियर एंड वी आर हैविंग टू गर्ल्स एंड दीस बोथ गर्ल्स आर प्रीटी फ्रस्ट्रेटेड ऑन मी, यू नो व्हाई? बिकॉज़ गर्ल्स आर समवन ना, कि उनको ऐसा चाहिए होता है कि हमको यहाँ लेके चलो एंड वी आर बॉयज यार, हमें कोई चाय की टपरी में दो पराठे खिलाते चाय के साथ, वी आर हैप्पी फ्रॉम दैट एज वेल ना. सो द थिंग इज लाइक टाइम लिमिटेशन इज ऑल्सो देर ना गाइज, एज आई डिस्कस विद यू इन द मॉर्निंग देर इज अ प्लान बिकॉज आई ऑल्सो हैव टू गो टू वंडाल्स हाउस एंड द टाइम लिमिट इज देयर. सो आई कांट एक्चुअली यू नो अफोर्ड टू गो अनदर 30 किलोमीटर्स अवे टू एनी फैंसी कैफे और समथिंग लाइक दैट. सो दैट्स व्हाई आई एम फाइंडिंग हेयर, बट ऑल ऑफ दीज फ्रेंड्स आर फ्रस्ट्रेटेड विद मी एक्सेप्ट माई फ्रेंड अनुराग, यू कैन सी. सो द थिंग इज लाइक वी आर बॉयज गाइज, और बॉयज में थोड़ी मेच्योरिटी ज्यादा होती है गर्ल्स से, ये तो तुम लोगों को भी पता है. अगर कोई लड़की मेरी वीडियो देख रही है प्रॉब्ली देखेगी नहीं तो
से ले लेना.
यस इट इज. अच्छा यहाँ से लेना है. ओह माय गॉड, लुक एट दिस ब्रो. We'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And so this was our birthday celebration, guys. You can see my friend Akash, and Akash say hi. And these are all my stupid friends. All of them are bullshit. Like look at that, but they basically did. You know. So we all enjoyed, and we're gonna actually take up the lunch. They are actually, you know, मस्ती करेंगे सब लोग. सो या आई विल गेट यू अपडेटेड आफ्टर दिस. सो आफ्टर फुल एंजॉयमेंट पार्टी, बाय द वे आई ड्रॉप द गर्ल्स एट देयर होम एंड एवरीबडी वॉज एब्सोल्युटली हैप्पी गाइज. एंड राइट नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू गौर सिटी. यू नो वॉट, आई एम गोइंग टू वर्ड्स माई होम एंड द नेक्स्ट टास्क इज टू पिक आदित डेविल. He also plays FC Mobile. He lives in Greater Noida and it's really very good for me. So I'll be picking him up and then I'll be going to my home. I'll be first like giving pizzas at my home kyunki meri family bhi hogi, like my uncle, my mother, my all the siblings are waiting for me. And from there when I'll be like giving the pizzas at home, I with Devil with my cousin brother will straightforward go to Vandal's house. And after that, I mean the best moment you can say like the KW6 mall, because there is a food court there and we might be enjoying there as well. And I'm not sure about like I mean I'll be active with you guys, so don't worry at all. So right now again I'm the safe highway jisme tum logon ne dekha tha ki main pehle video bana raha tha. And by the way guys, I want to ask one thing yaar, honestly seriously batana mujhe, matlab I never tried making this vlogs. मतलब ऑनेस्टली सेइंग, मैंने कभी व्लॉग नहीं बनाई. आई डिड इट फॉर द वेरी फर्स्ट टाइम एंड यू नो व्हाट आई मीन, मेकिंग द व्लॉग व्हाइल ड्राइविंग, दिस इज ऑल्सो लाइक मतलब पहली, मेरा तो फर्स्ट ही एक्सपीरियंस है. तो ऑनेस्टली मुझे ये बताओ कि क्या तुम लोगों को मज़ा आ रहा है, कमेंट सेक्शन में जाके बताना. वेदर यू जस्ट लिटरली इंजॉयड दिस व्लॉग, वेदर यू ऑल्सो लिव द मोमेंट्स, क्या तुमने भी इंजॉय किया क्या नहीं किया देखने के बाद. एंड इट इज़ टोटली डिफरेंट कॉन्टेंट इफ यू वांट टू कंपेयर विद द एफ सी मोबाइल टू, राइट? सो या we are actually going towards the Gore city and we okay guys, so we have picked Devil. This is my friend. Hi Devil. Adit. Hey. And we are right now heading to Vandal's house.
We gonna we gonna meet him today
and we'll have very good time with him. No, sorry yaar, main yeah. Are aise mat bol, copy wo aa jayega mere ko strike YouTube ki taraf se. Okay guys, see you soon.
Okay guys, we have received Vandal. You can see him. Vandal, say hi.
Look at him bro, proper chakka, right?
So we are going to KW Mall 6.
तो मजाक कर रहा हूँ, तो सीरियस क्यों ले रहा है?
सौम्य का चट्टा.
डेविल भाई यहाँ पे आ.
क्या है? सौम्य का चट्टा.
We'll
वीडियो तो स्टार्ट कर दी, जैसा कि देख सकते हैं यूट्यूबर केक भी नहीं कटता है। ये देखिए
पत्थर लाया निकाल के, आइसक्रीम है
तो आइसक्रीम केक और क्या कहते हैं, ये देख सकते हैं। और ये बर्थडे बॉय को खिलाया जा रहा है केक, कुछ भी कहते हो।